What is up, guys? How are you doing on YouTube out there? I hope you're doing good. So today's video, I'm going to be with Mary in a little while. And we are going to do another gingerbread kit. This one is going to be for Thanksgiving, basically. It's more of a Christmas theme gingerbread, but we're going to do this for Thanksgiving because I don't think they make those kind. But here we go. We are going to be making a gingerbread train kit. Just like the Halloween, you will see us put it together and stuff this time. See you there. Hey guys, so I'm here with Mary, and we're about to do the gingerbread train kit. Yes, it's for Christmas, but we're going to do it for Thanksgiving. And for Christmas, we're going to do a gingerbread house. So here we go.
We only have one.
Yeah, this time you're going to do it.
Why?
I did the Halloween one. Wait.
I'm gonna do this one by myself.
Kinda. You're gonna do most of the icing. Since I did the Halloween one, you're gonna do that one.
I'm opening the cookies.
Last time we messed it up to put the roof on somewhere else. Can't have a roof.
These cookies? Yeah. Wait. It's like big ass graham crackers.
It is. Oh, I think we're in. That's so good.
You have to go like this to warm it up. I have the lights. Oh, this part's supposed to be broken too, right?
Well, made something all right.
It looks like a 5-year-old. A 4-year-old in an art class said, the art teacher said, do something, make something.
We sure did. That's not a train. Now we're a caboose.
It is a caboose, but it's missing that part.
True.
It's better than the other one.
I like the Halloween one. It came out better. There's the front of it. Wow.
I wish they gave us different
stuff and colors.
Yeah.
You know, like green and red icing and stuff.
But you might have to buy it all.
So, here's the end result. Ours. It's impressive, isn't it? This is how it's meant to be. I don't know, what do y'all say? Is that close to it?
We're professionals.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, thank you for watching me build Gingerbread train. And like, share, subscribe, comment to both of our channels.
The links will be in the bottom of the description, so yeah.
Down there somewhere, or up there probably.
We both, somewhere, I'll put it somewhere. But thanks for watching, see ya.